And welcome back to Minecraft Through the Night. Temple of Dawn. Temple for one. More apropos, isn't it? Some of this cooked meat. Away. Potatoes can go there. Graves dust. Where did I put that last time? Here? Yeah. We had a brief cloudburst earlier today. Very brief. I'm aware we could trade some of the zombie flesh to the villagers for emeralds, but I think it's more important to get the books up and running right now. Yeah, so welcome back, season 5, disc 5. Disc 5. This crazy, crazy place. Not really a crazy place, a crazy dog, huh? You know, he called me crazy so many times. I think you're crazy, she said. You're crazy. We're up to level 17 now. That's cool. It's like the enchantments are the same. Ooh, efficiency 3 at level 17. Wow. Wow. Power 2. These drying racks might be the thing that saves our bacon, so to speak. Pun not intended. Not much. Not really. I know we have that Feather Falling 4 book, but I'm still hoping to, ooh, Stellar 3. I wonder what that means. I don't like gray, not analyze. I don't know what that means either. Have we got any more Iolite? We don't. Tanzanite is pretty good though. 18 and 2. Diamond is still the best. 20 and 8. But man, we got so much other stuff. Garnet's not so bad and it's plentiful. Amethyst is good, but it's rare here anyway. Let's go with Tanzanite for our helmet and whatchamacallits. Since it's four of these per, let's see, four, five, six, seven, nine. So we've gotten about two books per. Oh, and we're down to the end here of Rotten Flesh. Delicious. Okay, so there's nine more leather. Just nine more books. Just three more bookcases. Oops. I have not yet grieved Noi properly. Just that one's going to be really tough. I don't know that I will be able to grieve her. We had such a strong connection in such a short time. And I guess she never really believed in it. Efficiency 3, and that's level 20. So, what, 5 more? 2, 3, 4, 5. Alternately, I could come back to here. That'd be cool. That'd be cool. I'd totally do that. I think when I get a silk touch item, I'm going to pick, I'm going to move all that stuff over. Brittle one, ancient one. Armor 5. Harvest level 1, attack damage. Meh. Brick. Harvest level 1. Armor 9. Oh. Flint. Hmm. Gray wool grip. Repair efficiency, rarity, attack speed. Hmm. That's interesting. Boom, attack damage 1.2. Durability 1.0, enchantability 1.0. Oh, I like bone as a tool rod. Spruce, huh? At all. Oh, and it's going to be, yep, sunset. 6 more books. Which means we'll need more wood. That's 2 more bookshelves. So we spent our day today making bookshelves, basically. Drying rotten flesh. Yum, yum, yum. So we're up to 24. 22, 24, 26, 28, 30. 30. So 3 more. We need 3 more. Let us sleep through night 49. Good morning, namaste, sunshine rising up over there in the east. Oh yeah. Can't wait to do some enchanterating. We got plenty of lapis, right? So we're out of options for leather. Can I do something with a saddle? Can I turn it into leather? Cannot. It's actually inefficient to have them in the corners like that, isn't it? Well, I'll come back and make them more efficient someday. Day 50. 50, that was my football number in high school. 50. I liked it. That was a good number. I was happy with my number. So anything else that makes leather? Anything else that makes books? Anything else that makes a bookshelf? I should start there, right? Nope. Just the regular. Okay. Leather. Leather scrap, that comes from leather. Zombie leather. Rabbit hide. But we need 4. Might as well go take out zombies, right? That might be the quickest way. Cows are so scarce here. Let's go. Where's my waypoint? New Jack City. Let's go kill some undead. Dawn of the undead. Saw a Reddit post today about the best movie openers. the best opening sequences in movies, and man, some of them I wasn't familiar with. Ooh, it's under the water here. That's what. Sapphire, that's beautiful. Now this might come out right over the top of it. I think that would be fine. I haven't really done anything with this yet. Like nothing. I need to lootify this thing first. Take all the things. Come here, all the things. Now. Oui. Two music discs of the same type. Oh, some more iolite. Ender crystal. Okay, well, I'm really just here for a zombie. For your skin, please. Look at you all fancy in your yellow uniform. I know you used to be an adventurer like me until you took an arrow to the knee. Well, hey, buddy. Let us do punk-proof this place. So we need, how many? 3 more bookshelves. It's going to be 12 more. Oh man, we should have plenty. Plenty. Time is it? Ooh, 5:30 in the evening. Oh, a few more hits and we'd be up to level 42, and that's going to be another level 30 enchant. Like shooting fish in a barrel. See you in there. Or I did. I know there's somebody in there. Come out, come out. What if I put one of those things? Put this guy like right here, and I got rid of that and that. Now you can see me, feel me, touch me, hear me. Hey, how come this? Well, that's not going to work. Where is it? Okay. It's officially nighttime. that's enough. Oh, right here. Okay. Sheep? I thought you were a bad person. A bad thing. Because you were stalking me. Pie. These things give me the creeps. Shite. Mobbed by little adoring fans. Creepers. Oy, nighty whitey. Cracky. Not today, not today, not today, not today. Heart racing, engine starting. How does that song go? It's going the distance. All right, well, on that note, I'm not even gonna put the loot away. We're just gonna sleep. I'll see you guys next time from Minecraft through the night. Through the night. Disc 5, the new DLC, Temple for One. I'll see you.